The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 217 pounds, Brian Danielson. And his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 254 pounds, Okada.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight. But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
What a counter!
Tossed into the corner.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
And he's able to reverse.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Woo-wee. Oh, just turn that around.
Suplex.
Ooh, well measured.
He had it scouted. Turning the tables there. Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Shifts it back onto him.
Series of reversals.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Reversal. What a counter.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Oh, he knew what was coming. He went right into that turnbuckle. Able to get the advantage here.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Snap suplex. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Elbow drop.
Oh my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Twists the arm and
working on the arm. Armbreaker. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty.
Able to give him the slip.
Oh my.
Over the pile driver.
Will this be enough?
He needs to find a way out in short order. Can he figure it out?
Breaks the grip, and he does.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Blast off.
Oh, it's a target.
He may be in a bad way here.
Will it be? Uh-oh. The arm absorbing the damage. Rolling neck snap.
He manages to escape it.
Just a beat down. Oh, my.
Don't do it.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two.
How in the world did he kick out there?
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
Here we go again.
Forcefully delivered.
Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
Whoa.
That'll fillet your chest.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Sky high.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Jeez, you might break a neck that way. Hoping to end it here.
And the count stopped short of two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Oh, and he hits.
That's gonna hurt.
Eye on the count.
Uh-oh.
Just breaking down the opponent.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Jarring European uppercut. The shoulder hostage now.
Rolling neck snap.
He's looking shaky at best now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Uh-oh.
Face first. He switches it back around.
Suplex, perfect.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
He's out
with their head.
How do you come back from that?
There's two.
No, he beats the count.
And there needs
to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Stomping down!
The heel hook, this could be it.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no...
He picks up a submission victory.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, Bryan Danielson.
I'm still in shock.
This was definitely a grueling match for all competitors.